Alright, hey guys, back up here with another video. And today we're gonna be doing blow dart tricks again. Basically part two. So we're gonna get ready. We're gonna do this stuff. So who's gonna go first?
Ready?
Me.
Okay, yeah. Alright, so if you did see the last video, then you already know what's going down. My cousin has a blow dart. Cousin has a blow dart, and these are the darts that shoot. They're super sharp. They can go through your body. And the last one, it kind of got wrong because my cousin almost shot me in the shoulder. But we're not gonna worry about that. So here you go. And this is. You could get a very better view of it. It's just like that, but it goes longer. But you would just have to find the extension. I don't know where it is, but yeah, it's like that right here. So I'm gonna sit down right here, like always, and then he's gonna shoot at me. So yeah, see how it goes. I'm sorry about the white stuff across the thing, across the screen. Like, I know that's super bad. I know that's super bad. Yeah. I know that's really bad, but guys, I know. I'm sorry about the white stuff on the screen. It's just because my phone, like, has cement.
Show where I shot it.
There, so, sorry guys. Now, I'm gonna stand. So now I'm going to stand in the middle. There this one goes. So I'm trying to get the whole thing. So anyways guys, I just wanted to talk to you about that. Like, this is going to be part two. Because I did... that was pretty close. I did one yesterday and I really didn't know what to do today. So I just decided to do one of these. So now guys, I'm gonna stand with my arms like this, and then I'm gonna have to try to shoot. Oh man. Alright, now it's my turn, so let's do it. Alright, I'm gonna put the bullet in. You put the bullet in. So now it's my turn.
Easy.
Nah. Okay. Put it in. I'm gonna shoot it in 3, 2, 1. Alright, so that was the first one. I'm gonna break the phone down just so I can put the needle in. So I just wanted to talk about the That was mostly what I wanted to talk about. I didn't know what to make today as like a video. So I really didn't know what to do. So I decided to do a part two of the blow dart. So, and we're gonna shoot him. 3, 2, 1, go. As you can see,
it falls like this.
I tried to shoot it at him. Because, it's just better.
Nah, I'm not gonna go like this. It's not so, I ain't gonna go like this.
Just stand in the middle. Okay.
I ain't gonna put my hand in.
So, it's crazy. It's really dumb. The kill. Okay. So, if you do have a blunder, you shouldn't be doing this because you could shoot each other, and that would be really bad. What are you doing?
You were literally pointing at my head.
No, I wasn't. I'm not pointing at your head. Trust me. Just trust me, I'm trying to shoot it right there. Stop, Matt, stand straight. Stand straight, straight. I'm not gonna shoot it, let's stand straight. Matthew, why are you so scared?
Stand straight,
No.
Is that so bad? Can't freaking trust me, put it in. No, it's my turn still.
Nuh-uh.
We get 4 shots.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, we do. I let you get 4 shots a minute.
No.
You don't have to put your arms like this.
You don't have to put your arms like that. Put it in.
Man. So, I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. One arm out. Okay. Why do you put it up? I just straight out, Matt? Just straight out?
Nah, you're definitely
gonna shoot. Was it gonna shoot you?
It literally touched me. Oh, it came out.
It went like this.
It came out.
It's right there, I think. Yeah, it's because I hit the middle of the crack. I was trying to get the lowest.
Yeah, Matthew went over here.
Get barefoot. Start walking.
Well, we definitely won't find the sucker.
It's pretty easy to see.
So that skinny ass thing.
Still on the bench? Man, there's a bench. Oh man, we lost it. Did the thing poke you or is just a yellow thing?
Probably a yellow thing.
I don't know, maybe, but, man, that gone wrong, that went wrong, freaking, it probably did poke you, that
it
went
did
wrong.
Poke
me. It was a yellow thing, correct? Did you find this? Well, I guess I might have to end the video here. So, I guess we'll have to end the video here. Are you following me for this? Yeah, I think we'll have to end the video here. And, alright, so, are you following me for this? Stop following me. Alright, guys, and, that's gonna have to be, I'm gonna have to stop this video. This is gonna have to be the end of today's video. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. See you guys tomorrow. Huh?
Found it.
Fucking
you
asshole.
You ended the video?
No.
Damn it. When you ended the video, I tried to trick you.
see you guys tomorrow. Peace.